Hello, 8th standard students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine, and I hope also that you have revised your yesterday's session also. So in this session, we are going to solve exercise 9.4. So dear students, please open your textbook, page number 148. And on that page number, you can see the exercise 9.4. There are the three questions and so many examples are there. Already we have tried to solve how to solve the multiplication of binomial with trinomial and polynomial. So there are in this exercise so many questions are there, but out of that I am going to solve only difficult one, and other examples you have to solve yourself. Okay, so without wasting our time, we will start to solve our exercise 9.4. But in this session I am going to show you some difficult questions which are very important in the point of view of your exam, and other question you have to solve yourself in your notebook, and this is your today's homework. So this look at here, I'm going to solve three questions. In that, the first question is the question number 1, 6, 7. 3/4 a² + 3b² into 4 in bracket a² - 2/3b². So we know that we have to multiply to the bracket with factor. So we will start doing. So I will first of all complete the multiplication of this fraction. We have to multiply this bracket by 4. So I will write this as like this: 3/4a² + 3b² × 4 into a² that is practice all the types of questions which are related to the algebraic expression, and practice will makes you better. So we will start to solve our next one example. That is question number 3, and in that the fourth one, a plus b into c minus d plus a minus b into c plus d plus 2 into ac plus b. Okay, it is little bit easy the before one. So we will start to solve. First we will do one by one multiplication. So a into c minus d plus b into c minus d. So I will put here. Then plus again a into c plus b and b into b into c plus b. Again I will put here square bracket. And then I can do the multiplication directly. 2 into ac, 2ac plus 2 into bd is plus 2bd. Is it easy? Yes, it is very easy. So I am going to do here multiplication directly. So you can do the multiplication directly also in the this house. So a into c, ac minus a into d, ab plus b into c, bc and b minus b into d, bd. So look at here, here is the addition sign. That means it is not necessary to change the sign. So I can put here directly. So I can add this bracket directly into the first one. So a into c plus ac, then a into d plus ab, then minus b into c, bc, negative positive, negative. So signs are different, that means we have to give the negative sign. B into d, bd. So plus 2ac and plus 2bd will be given as LC. Now we will find out the like terms, and now we will find out the what we have to do, addition or subtraction. So look at here, AC and AC. So AC and AC, size says that we have to do addition. So it will be 2AC. Then negative AD and positive AD, signs are different, so it will be plus bc minus bc, positive bc, negative bc. So again it will be cancelled. Negative bd, negative bd. Same size, that means we have to add. So what we have to do? Negative 2bd and plus 2ac and plus 2bd. I will write it as a bd. Now look at here. 2ac plus 2ac, same sign again. I will mark radius. 2ac, 2ac, same sign, that is addition, 2 and 2, 4ac. But negative 2bc and here it is negative 2bd. Negative 2bd and positive 2bd will be cancelled. So my answer is negative 4ac. Okay, so dear students, sometimes some questions are looking very difficult, but it will be easy. And sometimes some questions are looking very easy, but it getting little bit difficult while solving. So already I have told you that practice makes man perfect. So please practice such questions, and it will make you better while solving such problems of algebraic expressions. Okay, now we will move forward to our most important example, which is from the question number 3, 7. 1.5x minus 4y into 1.5x plus 4y plus 3 minus 4.5x plus 12y. So you can see this, there are the many coefficients and many variables are there. So we have to do same procedure, but be careful while solving such problems. So we will start to solve. We will multiply So after point there is a one number and after point is a one number. So 1 and 1, 2. So after 2 points I will give here, after 2 numbers I will give here point. X equal to x, x square. So 54 is 60. So 6.0x1. You know that after one number there is a point. So after one number I give here decimal point. 53 is 45. So 4.5x. Minus 54 is 60, so 6.0xy. 4 is 60, y into y, y square. Then 4 is 12y. Then minus 4.5x plus 12y remain as like this way. So you can see this, which are the common numbers and which can be cancelled, we will cancelize them. So look at here, plus 6xy, positive 6xy, negative 6xy will be cancelled. Positive 4.x, 5x, negative 4.x will be cancelled. Because signs are different, that means we have to do subtraction. And after subtracting, we are getting 0. So it is not necessary to write the 0 while writing the answer of algebraic expression. So negative 12y and positive 12y will be also cancelled. So what is meaning here? 2.25x squared. So how we have to read? 2.25, not 2.25, 2.25x squared minus 60y squared. So this is my answer that you have to solve such question as I am saying. So these are the three sums which are little bit difficult in exercise 9.4, but other questions are very easy to solve yourself. So this is your today's homework. Solve exercise 9.4 in your notebook. Okay. Till then, have a good day.